Hello and welcome to my review of Care Bears. Is this right?
Yes.
Okay, apparently this is right. Yes, Care Bears Plug and Play by Jack's Pacific Plug and Play TV Games. What year was this made? 2005, which means it was made around the rest of all of them when they got the license to make everything. You don't see them as much anymore. But because of the age, that means we're using composite. So yet again, the video is going to be crunchy. Very crunchy. And the audio is going to be mono. So I'm going to have to use a splitter in order to make it stereo, which it isn't, but you know. Makes it come out both speakers instead of just one of them. Thank you. My ears will feel better. There's not really a lot to say about this. It's got a Care Bear on the front of it. Which does move. I might be able to rip it off. We may do that. It's also got a gear stick with a sun on it. I don't know anything about the Care Bears. I only know it's a thing. It's got a single button. So it is more like an Atari controller, which is pretty sweet. Makes it more one of the old school plug and plays with just a joystick and one button. Pretty cool. I'll take that. But this one's different than most in the UK anyway. This one has a little thing at the top. Game key ready. Which means, got a little port on the front for extra games if you've got a game key. Of which, I don't think the UK got any. And if they did, it was for like one of the units. It was more of a thing in America. So maybe we just got the same unit, or maybe this is an American one. It doesn't really say whether it's a PAL or NTSC. Magic. I will assume PAL because it's got a letter P on it. But yes, it's got one more button on the front, which is it's a heart symbol. That's for the menu, of course. Got to have one of these. It's also got an LED for power, which is good. Dan approves. So I know whether it's actually switched on. If the LED's gone, then we're in trouble. And also it's got a power switch, which is in the shape of a star. That's pretty cool. I like that. It takes 4 AA batteries, and of course it's got a screw on the bottom, so kids don't eat batteries, but really, I'd rather it just be a clip-on, so I can take the screw out, and then I could just have it clipped on and off, instead of having to have it just completely screwed in all the time. But hey, who am I kidding? This is fun. Let's test a joystick. Ooh, it's not clicky. Sounds like leather. concern. But yes, let's get it plugged in and Care Bears.
Plug it in and play TV games. Jack's Pacific Imagine Engine. Yes. By American Greetings. Greetings to you, my lord. Developed by Imagine Engine, a division of the Backbone Entertainment, Imagine Engine of the Imagine Engine Logo, trademarks, and blah blah blah. What is this? Care Bears.
TV games.
My god. Why? 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 This is going to be interesting. Okay, so first and foremost, let me just go into the menu.
Easy.
Do I want it easy or hard? Well, because I'm a literal child right now, remember, I am the target demographic for this game. I am... Oh, they've not got an age on it. Well, I am the age that they request. There you go. So I will go on easy. Now, while it's quiet, I will explain a few things. The reason for the shaky image is due to the fact that I am using a composite converter to HDMI because, well, I've only got HDMI these days, so AV needs converting. Unfortunately, I think this may be an American unit. Due to the fact that while the converter is outputting a PAL signal, I think it's shaking because of the NTSC part of it. So the shaking is going to be a problem throughout the entirety of this video, I imagine. It's not something that's just going to go away. However, well, it's just a symptom of a problem that I will have to fix at a later date. For now, though, the image seems fair enough. It's readable. It'll do. So that's explaining of the shaking, so let's get on with the video. So let's go on for easy difficulty. My god. Oh, and also, this thing squeaks like hell, so if you can hear it in the microphone, well, that's a thing. Oh my god, You talk to me, lady.
Fredbear's Friendship Garden.
Fredbear's Friendship Garden.
Lot Bear's Valentine Chase. Push the big button.
Push the big button. I really am not the target demographic for this.
Dear Bear's Melody Maker.
Melody Maker.
Sunshine Bear's Picnic Pickup. Push the big button.
I want to push the big button. Let's go with the first game. Friend Bear's Friendship Garden.
Friend Bear water her plants.
Help her water her plants. I can do this. Yeah, I am Friendship Bear. Look at me go. Yeah.
As Bear moves left and right, press the big button to sprinkle hearts.
I will sprinkle the hearts of love. Right, let's go left now. Wait, I'm not controlling this. Wait, what? Okay, press the big button. I'm trying to play it. What about... What's the objective? I'm just watering these plants. Oh, here we go. Oh, I got one flower. There's no scoring system. I think I've hit rock bottom when it comes to games. Oh, we got another one. So I gotta time it right. Gotta time it perfectly. Right, let's get those. They've not even grown yet. There we go. Oh, come on. Yes! Double whammy. No? Oh, I missed the blue. Alright. I'll have to do another once-over to get the green, because I don't... Yep, it's not going to let me press the button. Yeah. May as well just... See what happens if I hit him again. No, they just sparkle happily. Right, okay, so I've got to press it... Now. Yes. Success! Oh! Whoa! Yeet! What on earth? Hello? Who are you?
Happy Wednesday.
Oh no. Well,
I'm lucky to have a friend like you.
I know. Everyone's lucky to have a friend like me. Would you like to try that again? Would you like to know more?
Are you sure you want to stop playing?
Yes, I am sure. Stop this. I'm being patronized. Run away. Right, next. Let's go with the pink one.
Valentine Chase.
Valentine Chase? Oh, are we playing Kiss Chase? I want to play Kiss Chase.
Tenderheart Bear dropped a bag of valentines, and the wind scattered them all over Terralot. Lovelot Bear collect all the valentines and return them to Tenderheart Bear. Use the joystick to move all around.
Okay. Oh, I'm in a flying cloud claw. Claw? Car. Okay, good stuff. Alright. Yeah, that's two of them. Oh. The big button honks. Honk. That is... Alright, good stuff. God damn, I got the best driving in the world. Did you know I'm a champion at Euro Truck Simulator? God damn right.
Let's go give these to Tenderheart Bear.
Yeah, let's do it. There you go. And now...
The heart belongs to you.
Ooh. Oh my.
Let's play some more. You're fun to be with.
You're fun to be with?
Play again? Are you
no.
Sure you want to stop?
I'm flying through these games. Next.
Cheer Bear's Melody Maker.
Melody Maker? Aye.
Cheer Bear cheer up Grumpy by playing some happy music.
What?
A terrific day is heading your way. Use the joystick to choose an instrument to play. Then press the big button to play that instrument.
Ah, maracas.
Move the joystick.
What? It's Simon Says.
The arrows the bears are holding and start making music.
This joystick's terrible. What? I'm so confused right now. I'm so confused. Alright, so he likes that. Oh. Oh, he likes that too. No, he doesn't like that. What? I'm so confused. Oh, that's rough. Woof woof.
This is really irritating to my ears. Right, so he likes it down. Nope. Right, so have I got to wait? This is random. You're never going to win. Right, he likes that. But he doesn't like it on the right anymore. Okay. It doesn't really give a hint on what to play next, so it's not really Simon Says It.
Keep on playing.
Yeah, keep on playing. Right, so he likes that. Okay, he likes that. Nope, he's lost it again. No, he's lost it again. Nope, get me out of this.
Are you sure you want to stop? Leave the game.
I'm getting beat by a child's game. That was irritating. Yeah, let's not melody make. Picnic pickup. I got this.
Sunshine Bear pick up the treats and get to the picnic. Use the joystick to move all around. Push
okay.
The big button to jump. Use
okay.
The moving clouds and the hot air balloon to lift you up to the other clouds.
Hot air balloon? Sweet. Oh, now we're a platformer. All right. Nope. This joystick is not very good with age. All right. Sweet. All right. Yeah. Give me that melon. Yeah. Oh, I want to fly. Here we go. Yeah, champion. Okay. Oh. Right. Yeet. Right, do I have to jump onto this, the one that's going to come up first? Yeah. Oh. Right, up I go. Oh, God, this is advanced platforming. Yeet. Yeet. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, now what? I'm so confused. Woo! Okay. Now what do I do? Oh, do I gotta... Yeah, I wanna go down there. Let me down. I won't let me fall to my death. It's not fair. I'm a Care Bear. We don't die. Alright. Now how do I... Alright, let's try that. We'll go over there. Over onto the right side. Da, 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 da. Yeah, well, we want to go that way. Right? Yeah. Oh, no, no. Yes. I'm the best. Right, how do I get down there? Aha. Nope.
Uh-oh, there's still some treats missing. Keep on looking.
Okay. Yeah, I want to go down there. There we go. Is that all of them? That's everything. Get over here. Yeah. And so we have the best Care Bear picnic in all of Care Bear Land.
Play again? Are you
No. Right, next. What's this one? Wish Bear's Wishing Train. If I have to suffer this, you have to suffer this with me.
Help Wish Bear collect the stars.
No, you.
So they will join the train. I wish you a happy day of play.
What? What am I doing?
One.
Yeah. Woo. I'm making a train. Oh, so I can't lose him. Okay. Oh, I bounced off the wall. Yeet.
Seven.
What do you reckon? It goes up to 10?
Nine.
Just need to find number 10 now. The button doesn't do anything on this one. There's number 10.
Congratulations. You found all the wishing stars.
Yay! What do I get to wish for? Pizza. Infinite pizza. This is the way.
Hooray!
Hooray! That's the way the cookie crumbles, I'm afraid. Would I like to play again? Are you sure?
Bedtime Bear, Star Catch.
I don't want to go to bed.
Bear is having trouble falling asleep.
Okay.
At bedtime, Bear catched stars to give to Share Bear so that she will fall asleep and have sweet dreams.
Well, I don't want
to. Joystick to move the net.
Wait, what am I catching again? Stars? Neat. Nom. Success. Oh, I've got to get, like, 20 of them. Oh, this is easy enough. Sweet. I mean, this, I can definitely see this entertaining kids of a very, very young age. Like, introducing them to video games, this is, like, the bare minimum of basic game mechanics. It's a good start. Mildly entertaining. Oh no, I went through a wet cloud. It's going to slow me down. Yes. Don't worry, I'll help you sleep, Mr. Sleepy Bear Mans. There we go, just need one more. One more for success. One more. Come over here. There we go, success.
Good job, you caught all the stars.
I did.
The stars to Share Bear so she will fall asleep.
There you go. Fall asleep, little sleepy bear man. Sleep tight. I will shower you in my stars. Success.
All your dreams come true.
They will all come true. Because this was my dream all along. To play the Care Bears plug and play. What's this?
Help Care Bears clear away all the dark clouds with his baseballs.
Ooh, breakout!
Hit the baseball.
Okay.
Inning one.
Okay. What do I do? Alright, so you got rain coming down. Smack that up. Okay, neat. Mash. Can I just hold it? Nope. Can I hit the Care Bears? Oh! Wait, this is Care Bears. Why am I trying to hit the Care Bears? There you go. Success.
Hooray! We made the rain go away.
I'm curious about the hard difficulty now, because I think I've passed through all the games now.
Push the big button.
Wait, I'm not finished? Okay, let's go. Oh, this is just a time-consuming one. They just split. I don't even have to do anything. Yeah, there's no left and right thing. I just have to mash the button. Because eventually I'll win, because there's nothing that's going to stop me. Oh no, I missed one. I don't seem to run out of balls by the looks of it. It's more of a timing thing. Take them all out. Yeah, it's just a lot more time consuming. Oh, I missed one. Rough. Oof. Need to get your timing better, boy. Come on. Yes. All right, now we gotta wait all this time. All of this time. Don't mess it up, Dan. You look like a fool in front of everybody. You look like a fool in front of everybody. Catch. There is a bit of delay. There is a delay. That's why I missed it. Yes, blame the delay. Adjust for the delay and boom, success.
Hooray, we made the rain go away.
Yeah, go away, rain. Nobody likes you. Meh, smuh. Although, I love the rain. It waters my crops. Wait, there's another one. Please, no. Yeah, I swear, if these split into even more, I'm just not playing. It's the same thing again. No. 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 No, I say no to this one. Alright, what's the other game? That's just the credits. Okay. Can I go back? Okay, let's try hard. Alright.
Care Bears clear away all the dark clouds with his baseballs.
Wait.
Press the big button to hit
the different
baseball.
Colors. Why are the different
the color
colors?
Of the ball with the color of the cloud.
They're different games. They're different games.
Left and right to move.
They're different games.
Inning one.
Holy snap! So you have to use the right color ball, so
So I need to use yellow ball. Oh, and this time I control it. Okay. Okay, this is infinitely better. Okay, this game is actually way better. Alright, can't do anything with that. Alright, boom. Green, can't do anything with that. Pink, there we go, let's go to that. Blue. Oh, yeah, okay, this is better. This is better. This is slightly more advanced, too. Okay, we'll have to check out the other ones as well, then, because I thought we were done, but it turns out we're only just beginning. So, yeah, there are easy and hard versions. Please be yellow. Yes, the game knows. I see, that's infinitely better. And I imagine on the next levels, they'll split, like they did in the last one, but you'll have to correspond the colours with them, which, again, is infinitely better. That is infinitely better. Let's have a look. Just to see if my hypothesis is correct. So you try the blue on the... Yeah, and then it splits. Okay, sweet. No, this is actually pretty good. I like that. I approve of this game. That's actually pretty good. Now, I'm curious about the rest. So let's jump on to number one again.
Help friend bear water her plants.
Okay, watering the plants. What is hard about watering the plants? Does it have to be the right color?
The color of the heart.
Yep.
The color of the seed. And watch
so
the garden grow.
It's not just puke all over everything. And you have to control. Oh, so here we go.
They'll block the sprinkling hearts.
And they block them as well. Okay, and you control the cloud. Okay, this is infinitely better. Oh. There we go. Oh, it blocked one of them. Oh, okay, this is infinitely better. You can see infinitely how much easier this is. The other one is for toddlers. This one's for slightly older children. Like me. Right? This is exactly what I wanted. Thanks, Mom. Alright, let's finish that one off. Alright, let's go for the red. Then we just have to finish the blues. No! No! It doesn't change until it lands. Rude. Alright, then we just mash the blue, I guess. Mash, mash. There you go. Massive success. Okay, that's cool. That is cool. And of course, we get to shower them with love, this time, real love. Friends Day! Success! We are the best around.
Lucky to have a friend like you.
You really are lucky. I wasn't going to try the hard difficulty, but I was curious, and lo and behold, we're good. Right, Valentine Chase.
Bag of Valentine's, and the wind scattered them all over Terralot.
That is true. How's this harder?
Collect all the Valentine's and
return okay.
Them to Tenderheart Bear.
Okay.
Use the joystick to move all around. Press
yep.
The big button to open your umbrella.
Open the umbrella? What do you mean, open? Wait. Rain's bad? Rain's bad. So I have to wear the umbrella underneath the thingy. Oh, that's pretty cool. It is a little bit harder. Sweet stuff. Okay. So the same games, but with different rule set. Yeah, heart belongs to you. Good stuff. Let's not play some more. Next. No, let's go.
Are you sure
I want to quit. All right. Now, how's the Melody Maker change? Because I really didn't like the other one. That was just random.
Cheer up Grumpy by playing some happy music. A terrific day is heading your way. Use the joystick to choose an instrument to play. Then press the big button to play that instrument.
All right, we'll just go with this one this time.
Move
okay.
Move the joystick in the four directions shown by the arrows the bears are holding and start making music.
Okay. No, he doesn't like that. It's random. No, he doesn't like that. I'm just trying to find a pattern here. He's not happy with any of them. Yeah,
sure
I don't like that. I don't think it's completable. I just don't see it.
Sunshine, Sunshine Bear fell and spilled his picnic basket. Help Sunshine Bear pick up.
Oh, how hard is this one? I see rain clouds.
Move all around. Big button to jump.
Big button to jump.
Use the moving clouds and the hot air balloons to lift you up to the other clouds.
Okay, easy enough. Okay. Oh, yeah, what does the rain do?
Just wait until the rain stops.
Oh, it's just a delay. That's all it is. Oh, and the platforming's a little bit more advanced, too. Very good. Oh. I want to go up. Not down. Damn it. Joystick leaves a lot to be desired. Right, where are we going? Oh, we're going up here. Okay. Oh, there's a burb. What does the burb do? Alright, stop for the wait for the rain. Oh, hello. Right, go. Alright, how do I get over there? Alright, there's nothing over there. Gotta wait until the rain stops. Yeah. Okay, it's a slightly more advanced platformer. Pretty cool stuff. Right, can I just yeet over there? No. I've gotta go over here. And then I've gotta go through all this. Yeah, whatever you say, Zoidberg. Right, let's go. Let's go. Damn it! Let's not. Let me go. I did. Meh. Right, I got that. How do I get that pie over there? Let's not. I want to go. Right, go. Go. Oh, there's an arrow there. Okay. Yeah, it's slightly more advanced. I still need to collect quite a few things. This is a much larger level. Much better. It's much more improved than the first level. The first level was like an introduction to platforming. This is more like an advanced course. Very good. Wait, that can go up as well? Or is there another one? Oh, we've got to hit the burb with the cherry. Come on. Gimme. Don't you dare, you jerk. Gimme. Yes. Yep, thank you, burb. Up we go. Alright, we made our way up here. Let's go. Alright, does this get anything else? There we go. On that one there. There we go. We'll go left first. Because we can't really go any more left than we can we? The hell's that up there? Oh, I can get over there. Whoa! Yeah, this is much more advanced, much more time-consuming. Let's jump onto the next ones. Because I think we understand now.
Wish Bear wants to send wishing stars to her friends.
Okay. We just had to grab 10 before. What's different? Obviously, we don't like rain. Okay.
Keep a lookout for rainbow hearts. Push the big button. You'll get the star marked with the number you need to find. I wish you a happy day of play.
What? What? I have to use action button now? Oh, I have to collect them in a specific order. Oh, this is infinitely harder. Oh, there you go. There you go. There's number two. Okay. And I think three was over here, unless I've got a really terrible short-term memory, which I do. Right, there's five, eight, nine, 10, 4, and 5's over here, so let's just run our sweet stars over here. Okay, this is a little bit more fun. What do the clouds do if I run into them? Okay. Oh, there's 6. Oh, I got yeeted. I can't remember where 7 is. Yeah, I'll be honest, I don't remember where 7 is. I've got a really bad memory. Unless I've not seen that. Oh, there it is. Oh.
7.
Yep. Almost done. Right, there's 10. Alright. There's 9. Just need 8. There you go, 8.
9.
There we go. Finish him.
10.
Fatality.
You found all the wishing stars.
I did. Okay, that was a little bit different. Not too much different. Good stuff. Everyone's applauding us. Everyone's happy. Good stuff.
Play again? Are you?
All right. Next up, we've got Starcatch. Yeah, how different's this one?
Help Bedtime Bear catch stars to give to Share Bear so that she can fall asleep and have sweet dreams.
Yeah, because we only had to go into it. Yep, because that's all we had to do.
If they pop, Bedtime Bear will drop some stars.
What?
Catch the flying heart and you'll get 3 stars.
Oh, good. I want that. Oh, and rain's bad. Oh no, and the balloons. Oh, this is cool. I like this. Give me that one. Give me the snitch. Give me the snitch. Where's the snitch? Get over here. Snitch, get here. Snitch, yes. Snitch. Snitch. Always catch the snitch. Success. Snitch success. Yes. Oh, that is so much cool. No, I don't want to. I want to keep him to myself. I want to go to sleep. This is amazing. Okay, hard is a lot more entertaining. Definitely keeps my attention a bit more, whereas I'm getting a little bit bored on the easy ones. Yeah, sleepy. Hey, it's a different dream. Last time it was a different one, wasn't it? Cool. Procedural dreams. Right, last one's Batting Practice, which we've already played. Alrighty, so let's go out for some final thoughts on this beautiful plug and play, of which I am in so much awe of right now. Alrighty, so what are my final thoughts on Care Bears plug and play? It's a little bit under my age demographic, I will admit. Usually I can find quite a bit of enjoyment out of it. The easy mode games are more than easy, except for the melody one. I could never figure that one out. I did try and I looked up to see how to figure it out. Couldn't find any information on this damn thing to begin with. But yeah, the games were easy, very easy on easy. But as soon as you set them to hard difficulty, it changed the rule sets of a lot of the mini games, which I did actually like, and a lot of them were a hell of a lot more entertaining and more difficulties, challenging my brain just that little bit more. Which is fantastic. This plug and play is actually probably the most easiest plug and play I think I've ever played on, which means it's a very good introductionary game for kids, like for young toddlers of, you know, really really young to slightly older kids. They can be like your first platformer, your first shmup type games, your first ever games. That's where this is probably pointed towards. That's probably more demographic, young toddlers that haven't really played video games before. The easy mode on these games are so approachable and so easy. I can't see myself getting frustrated with any of them except for the melody one, which has no rhyme or reason. I just don't get it. I thought it was more of a Simon Says thing. Maybe I'm impatient, I don't know, but you gotta think, like, kids will also be as impatient, if not more so. If they don't get it straight away, they might not get it at all. So Care Bears, I actually 110% recommend it, but not for collectors like me that, you know, collect all the plug and plays and have to play them all. Sure, the hard difficulty games are a little bit more fun, but I can't, like most plug and plays, I can see myself going back and playing those. This, not so much, just because it is way too easy. It was enjoyable, but not so much that makes me want to play it again. So for that, it's not for me, but if you have children or know of children that haven't played video games before and they want to play them, this is probably the best one to get for them. I've never played on a plug and play that's made me feel that way. This is one that definitely does that. It, you know, it's easily approachable, and not only that, it's got extra games. At some point, somehow, somewhere, there's a game key out there that has more games in it. What they are, I don't know, probably more of the same, but again, it's a good introductory model. Not only that, it's a joystick, it's got a button, so it really does introduce them. So then, after then, once they're into that, and they go up to the hard difficulty, you can move on to the other joystick games, and not only that, start them out on the Atari 2600. Because those games are a hell of a lot harder than Care Bear. So it's a good stepping stone point for their development as a gamer, as a, you know, to keep them occupied with games and to obviously develop their hand-eye coordination. It's very good. It's very handy with that. And this is probably the best first ever stepping stone for that. I've yet to find something that's even remotely close to that. Not that I'm looking, mind you, but hey, you know me, plug and plays. If I see one, I jump on it. So what do you guys think of Care Bears Plug and Play? And were you fans of Care Bears as you were younger? Me, completely outside of my purview. I never watched it, never really, I had heard of it, but never experienced it. And it was a pleasant first impressions, even though it's got nothing to do with it, except these games. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, survivors.